In 1986, burglars tunneled into a First Interstate bank vault in Los Angeles. They stole $2 million worth of cash, jewels, and rare coins. The burglars and their booty have never been found. Banks will continue on Modern Marvels. We now return to Banks on Modern Marvels.